Behind the back catch, right to left hand, open end up.
There are two keys here to make this possible. One, make sure your hand's there and waiting for it in the right hand position. Two, give yourself a nice clean throw, nice and high. You don't actually change the angle. Just let it come to you.